Clay County, Indiana has announced an emergency declaration in the midst of a days-long ransomware attack. This declaration will be in effect for the next 7 days. You may remember the attack happened early Tuesday morning. It left the county unable to provide critical services in the courthouse, community corrections, and probation. Under this declaration, all agencies will be working with the Clay County Emergency Operating Center.